Well, this is John Lockers. Today we are going to play Pikmin Eye again. And we're going to try and finish up the Forest Navel. We have 6 parts left. We got 3 yesterday, but I do have a strategy to get the rest, and hopefully it will succeed. Now, if I don't do it, well, I think honestly it'll be okay. I would really like to finish it today, but if we only get 3 parts, we will be heading to the Distant Spring. Which, I don't much like the Distant Spring, let's be honest. Right. So yeah, as you can see, we've got 34 blues. We're gonna try and get some more. But to begin with, we are gonna move out of this. It's dark, isn't it? Come on out. Let's make sure everyone gets out of the woodwork here. We're gonna start out doing this. Okay, wait. Bluey. We're gonna go ahead and grab that. Ugh. One blue should not be drinking the whole thing. Gosh. But that's part one. We're gonna get through there. Come on, blues. Oh my god. Losing time. No, don't go over there, you fucking losers. Okay. So, we shouldn't get attacked at all. I'm gonna go ahead and build some, get some guys on this. Okay, no. Just make sure we're not in these guys' way. I don't want to mess with them. Hold on, actually. Give me just a couple of you. Okay, that should be great. If we can get them out of there, yeah, we can. Alright. Good. So, here we go. So they're all gonna go break that. Let's make sure they do it. And we're gonna move out right now. Move out towards this direction, where we're gonna get our first 2 parts for today. File through. Okay. Starters, let's get a yellow. Get some yellows. Alright. There we go. Let's go. We need to get this. This is a Sagittarius. And we have just enough to get it. Love you. It's a 15 part, as you can see. However, they all hit that. They like smack really hard against the side. So, let's go. Let's get these guys back off of here. No, it's the Libra, not the Sag. Damn. No, stop. You're gonna burn to death if you get on that thing right now. There we go. So we finished up that bridge over there. That's good. Now we're gonna move through here in a second. As soon as these guys will get through here. Hmm. a separate part out here. Whoa, that was close. That was really close. Almost burned somebody to death there. But we've got our analog computer right here. So let us go and get that. Get out of here, yeller. Yeller belly. Weirdo. So I hope this is a 15 part. I think it might be a 20. Yeah, it's a 20. So we will just get that as far as possible. As far as humanly possible. And we can turn some of our yellers into reds, and we're gonna do that. Oh. So we'll do this. Okay, whoa. Gotta move fast though. We're finishing up over there in good time. I don't know why, my keyboard's just kind of going crazy. And it's not because of that guy. Stop hitting him. There's no point in that. We need to hit it as many as possible in there. There we go. So that doesn't count as deaths. We're just replanting them as reds. Okay. Don't question it. Oh shit. Oh. Oh wow, he didn't die? You gotta be kidding me. So yeah, we're gonna get these reds, we're gonna put them on the analog computer, and we have almost no time to spare, so let's go. No, don't go through there. They're gonna lead a lot of Pikmin to deaths. No, stop. Fuck. Okay, stop. This guy over here is going to be annoying, but if he leads any into fire or whatever, fuck him. There, they're going to go. Spent a little too long on that. That's not a problem, really. Whoever gets on fire, fuck him. Just let him die. Honestly, because there's no way to get them off of fire in Pikmin 1. You just kind of watch them die. It's like sad, but whatever. It's like sad. I'm like a smart person. I'm like a smart person. So those guys shouldn't be a problem. Just throw these reds at this dude. Oh shit, that's not reds. Stop. Run away. Run away. That's not a red. So, our 15 reds got back with the Libra. Which is perf. Then we're gonna get some guys on this. How many does this take? The gravity jumper. Let's see. Yeah, we'll get it. It'd be fairly easy to get that thing. Actually, I need those yellows that remain. Whatever. I'll just go get some more. Yeah, we might not be able to get enough parts today. So wah, wah, wah. I hope to, but let's just see. We're gonna get these guys and bring them over. I know I need some yellows. But do it at the expense of reds, because we need those blues for something else. Another, yeah, I want to do everything today. Honestly, the day might not be long enough to do all that I want to do. We're gonna try. Whatever, I'll give up on that. Okay. Yeah, that's over 25 easily. And that's there, okay. So We do have a few yellows, not enough for what I want to do. However, we're gonna go anyways. Try to get some of that done. Yeah, I kind of failed. Kind of failed my mission. I was afraid of that. We do have some bomb rot, so which is great. Failed my mission. My ultimate mission. This was the ultimate quest. I'm trying to finish this up today. Yeah. Whatever though. Well, it can't always go right. Certainly not. Huh. This one's a tough one to actually break. They're going at quite a slow pace over there. Yeah, we're gonna get there today. It's just, I don't think I have enough blues or anything, really. We're gonna get there tomorrow, not today. Yeah, we're gonna get there today. We're gonna, like, skip across the planet. Aw, shit. Well, it was an ambitious thing. If you don't do the most ambitious stuff, it doesn't make you a failure or a loser or whatever. It just means, I guess, you didn't quite get it today. No, we could not quite do it. I'm sorry, guys. But we did get our ship fixed, as you can see. Which is awesome. We are headed to the distance from this way. On day 6. I beat my other one. I sure did. You sure beat it. I don't really care what kind I get. I'll take it. Because I need more blues at this moment. Short-term gain is okay. Just need to get as many out as possibly. As possibly. I don't care otherwise. Just throw them in there. See what we can get. Oh. Yeah, picking. What? He threw it backwards. Oh no, you're a madman. Madman. Alright. We're gonna take some. We're gonna go for this part, which I believe I can get. Might be reckless. Might be. I don't know. We'll have to tell. Have to tell in the future and all. Aliens in the future, we'll have to say. Man, give me a sign if this is a bad idea. If I don't get a sign from futuristic aliens that this isn't a good idea, then yeah. Either futuristic aliens aren't real, they're not seeing me, or it's not a good idea. Or it's a very good idea, I mean. Oh shit, it was a bad idea. So that was very deadly. At least I didn't get the bomb rock ones though. That was a fail on my part. Oh shit. Yeah, those things are really slowing us down. We're screwed. I hate them. Hate it. But we're gonna go to the other side, okay? Leave me alone, losers. Okay. Throw the bomb rock. Just going. Just throw them. Throw the bomb rocks. Throw them. I'm try and take it down as much as possible. Whoa! He was set on fire by it. The process of running. Oh, come on. The bomb didn't go off because the time limit, some arbitrary time limit, is gone. I will be fine doing it throughout the night. Who cares? There might be lower visibility and all, but come on. I'm sure he's like an engineer or something. It really dragged our asses out. I don't know where that red was, but he pretty much deserved it, I would bet. He vanished? No, he didn't vanish. He died right there. Didn't you see it? Dun, 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 dun. So yeah, I'm sorry. We didn't finish it up. We did not. We failed. So we're going... But we did get this. We're gonna probably... could finish up the Force of Hope. That'd probably be a good idea. So Distant Springs pretty difficult, and I don't wanna go in that without many blues. I guess we could make that decision. It's day six and we've gotten to the Distant Spring. We're not going to the Distant Spring, but we've got there. And on day six, that's kind of impressive. I'm not gonna lie. So we're probably gonna need, again, get 35 revs. We do have a boss battle that we're gonna do today, so 25 of these guys too. And obviously the cream of the cream today is gonna be blues. We really need the blues for everything we want to do. And we need to make more blues for what we want to do. You can destroy this with yellows on day two. By the way, I have seen it be done before. I'm not that kind of player though. No, I don't. The dude had them actually not drowning, which saving them from drowning is a lot easier than ever saving them from fire and all. The fire thing usually just does not happen. Ah. I hate these things, these armored beetles. What are they? They want to run around me, then they should get killed, okay? This is justice. Come on. Alright. Hopefully he won't impede the blues. Hopefully that won't be a problem. So, I don't want yellows to fight these guys. Oh shit, those guys are eating up on the bridge. There we go. A lot of blue stuff. Blue stuffs. Let's go. They eat the bridges. You can time jump here. People have found some really cool stuff, I ain't gonna lie. I'm sorry to annotate it whenever I see it, but... Yeah. You can time jumps of like yellows off of ledges and all. Very cool. Ooh. come back. They're just falling back in. Got him. There we go. Bulb orbs are really low intelligence. Okay. So we got finished that up. Good position, I think. So channel updates, I guess. What's the latest peculiarities about my channel on YouTube? We're gonna start revealing that, I guess. So we've had a special request from my conscience. I think I should keep people engaged. I'm just trying to finish up Pikmin Eye right now, and I might play some Mario Party. And I might show off some of my Victoria 2 saves. I'm not gonna play Victoria 2, as I said before, while playing Sonic II once. I'm not gonna play Victoria 2, I'm not gonna play any Paradox games on this channel. Not because they don't interest me, but because, and we're fighting that big bastard. It's not because they don't interest me, it's because the games are just kind of ridiculous. How about that? And they take like 30-minute episodes, and you don't really get a whole lot done. You know, a lot of it is just staring at a screen and managing the economy, and nobody really cares about that, you know? No one cares about the economic ins and outs, they only care about the map. Maybe the religion and culture on certain games and Paradox titles. But most of the time, it's what you can see on face value on a world map that's most important to people. You know? I'm just gonna leave all the reds here. We don't really need them for the other part. They'll probably all die. I mean, watch them all die. Just skip forward and you'll see them all die. And I'm gonna say, holy fucking shit, they're all dead. Where the hell did they go? Or they're all gone. Where'd they go? And they're actually dead. Just watch that. Watch. We're gonna go to finish this up. Ready, now don't you run. This isn't your spot, Ready. Ready to die. Ooh. Yeah, I might play some Left 4 Dead 2 as well. It just depends. If I can get some friends to play that. One of my friends on Steam recently got the ability to play the game. Is a great news coming out of there. I don't know when we're gonna actually play it though. It could be today, it could be in 3 weeks. It could just be a running meme that we need to play Left 4 Dead 2, and I really hope not. I normally don't record that. I might ask him, can I record it? Can I have some good gameplay of that? It's almost 10-year-old game now, isn't it? It's really old. Oh shit. What the hell? He actually went further than they usually go. They usually don't go out of the set range. I don't know how they set the range, but yeah, that's normally how it is. Damn it. Damn. Holy shit, how is he surviving this? Don't throw them at him. Don't throw them at him. Oh, shit. That was so risky. Yeah, we're gonna be a little reckless here. Do not call them because they will die. Blues can save the other Pikmin, I just haven't seen that actually work out for me before. Ooh. Good enough. So here's our boss. He's fucking scary. I actually am petrified at his visage, his exotic visage. It's a bird thing. Fucking scary, you know. But you have to basically, I think I know how to do it. Oh shit, there's two of them? Oh my god. Well, this probably won't work out today. Yeah, this isn't gonna work out. I'm not able to really hit him. Where's the part? Does one of them have it or what? Yeah, we're incapable of fighting them right now. I'm sorry, dudes. We can at least fight the armored beetle. But that guy right there was hard. Like, I guess I didn't bring enough yellows, because I haven't fought him in, like, I was probably, like, I don't know, 13 when I fought that motherfucker last. Long time, long, ancient history. Luckily though, we're kind of at our own mercy with the parts thing. No, there's not enough, a lot to worry about. So, are you all dead? Wow, they're not all dead? That's awesome. They probably got rolled over once, so. You can get this part without killing him much. I'm gonna try. Oh shit. Oh, that didn't work. He won't per se guard the part. Oh. Yeah, you will. What? Oh, that was I'm an idiot. Okay, so here you go. We can actually do the boss battle. Where you hit him, you get his back exposed, and then you just wham him. He's fairly easy to kill, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. It's just I'm not doing very good at the game right now, so yeah. I'm just kind of failing, yeah. Kind of figured it wasn't all gonna be fun and games, you know. Oh, do not fail when doing that. Okay, take it from me. At least they didn't all die before getting into the battle. I kind of expected the game would screw me over like that. Got him. It's our boss battle for today. It's bring some blues and some yellows around. So anyone who will come, come on. We're gonna move. Ain't very long. Oh, what the hell? There's actually no time at all. Yeah. So we got one part today. Wow, I'm such a fail. It's because I got so many Pikmin killed. And we got even more killed. That's punishment for me, though. Punishment for... not even getting three parts today. Jeez. So yeah, I guess it's gonna be all for today. I mean, damn. Sucks. Hold on. So we lost almost all our blues. I can't see the rest of it. And that was exactly what I was afraid of. I had a premonition about making this episode. But I'm not doing a speed run, whatever. Part of Pikmin is about making mistakes. Obviously, having to bounce back from those. But that's obviously the worst performance yet. Left two behind. Probably got over 50 combat deaths. Watch it. Bomb rock explosion killed Pikmin. Generic bomb rock killed Pikmin. Yeah, it was almost 50, just as I said. Lost 46 in battle. Left behind 27. Wow. So that was a very bad day. Very bad day. We lost all our blues. It's gonna set back all our efforts, but you know, it's all in the game, you know. We'll try and restart our population. So thank you for watching Pikmin Eye. Later. What the hell? Did I even get a part at all? Yeah, I didn't get any parts. Wow. That was where I left them. I left them where the Sagittarius was. Whatever, though. Thank you for watching Pikmin 1. Goodbye.